My job is so rewarding because I feel like I'm making a difference in the lives of my patients. So at the end of the day, I'm able to send them home without any complications. Good afternoon, Annalita. How are you doing today? Here at St. Paul's Hospital, we provide hemodialysis treatment to our patients. And we're gonna make sure that they're comfortable and that we provide them the care that they need.
Great. Let's look at your numbers here.
And they come here 3 times a week, so it's almost as if we are their family and they become our family as well. So we are really able to provide good relationships with them. So that's why I love my job.
Okay.
Nephrology nursing is when nurses look after patients that are living with acute or chronic renal failure. So if you want to work on a unit, whether it be peritoneal, transplant, hemodialysis, end-of-life care, you want to work in a CKD clinic, our courses or our program will give you the knowledge, the skills, and the attributes that you need in order to work on the front line on day one.
BCIT, but we are equipped with the mannequins for dialysis and we have a dialysis machine. And here in the simulation lab, students actually learn hands-on how to program the machine and how to actually connect the patients for dialysis. So we prepare them before they go to hospital settings.
The program helped me consolidate all my learning and put that into practice. So from day one, I feel like I was 100% job ready. I feel confident and competent providing care to my patients. And so my patients feel so comfortable as well with me providing them care.